Well, a lot of people don't realize Arizona was the original Hollywood. Yeah. Phoenix Rising Motion Picture Group is looking to put Arizona back on the map and making history with their new series, Strange Places, to air here on AZTV 7. Andy, how are you?
Doing great. Thanks for having us.
I love it. Introduce your two actors and your two stars.
My two leads here. This is Brea Watson, our female lead and star of the show. Paul Bukowski, who is our male lead. And they both did a wonderful job for us on for Strange Places.
Yeah. Let's do a little background of you, because you're native here.
Native.
I mentioned that Arizona was the original Hollywood.
Absolutely.
Before it got cold and they all moved west.
Right.
But a lot of films have been coming here. But what's really great is that you have done everything here with Arizona.
Yeah, I was able to employ 25 people on the production, and of those 25, 23 of them are here in the Valley. So that's a feather in our cap, at least we hope it is.
Yeah.
And we'd like to continue doing that sort of thing, because there's a lot of talent in the Valley, as you well know. And not a lot of opportunities. There are some producers who are doing some filmmaking here, but we're hoping to do it on a more consistent basis.
Yeah, we were talking your background, that this isn't your first rodeo.
No, it's not. I did a film, guys, 25 years ago. Called Dark Fury. That was, I believe it was like one of the first films in Arizona history to get distribution. This is back in 96 and such. And, you know, have been doing other television series work and so on. So I've been at it a while.
Yeah. And what's really great about this making history, as you said, written, directed, produced, everything except for the composing done here in the Phoenix, Arizona area.
Right.
And the best part about this is that you're coming to our station because we're going to be the kickoff place for you to take it across the country.
We certainly hope so. We already have national distribution, a syndicator, and we're hoping to, you know, show advertisers that, you know, this is a viable project, and hopefully it'll not only open doors for us and our production team, but for other producers here as well, because again, there's a lot of talent here, and hopefully this will be, you know, a way to kind of showcase what's out there and who's out there.
So, all right. Well, now it turns over to our stars here. How are you?
Doing good. How are you?
Is this your first movie?
It's my first TV show, yeah.
TV show. Mm-hmm. So the first TV show. So that's great. Tell me a little about the show.
Sure. So the show follows Andrea, who has just recently lost her husband, or her fiance, excuse me. And she finds out that she has this ability to relive their last moment together.
Ooh.
But there's a little caveat. And she brings along somebody who witnesses a horrific event in the same moment.
Yeah, and Paul, that's where your character kind of plays that part, right? So
yeah.
Tell me a little about your character.
So so my character, Michael, I am, you know, newly to be married to this wonderful woman, and then I'm in the military and end up passing and, doing that in the war, and then I get the chance to see my wonderful fiance. And I guess we'll leave it there.
Yeah, we won't give too much away. Let me ask you guys, both being here from the Valley, how great is it that you got to work on something and not have to go to LA or New York or Chicago?
Yeah, well, it's so great. And it's amazing that there's Arizona representation. You know, I grew up here and did a lot of stage, and there's an amazing group of talent here in the Valley.
Yeah, so, and Paul?
It's very cool. And
yeah.
Especially like with a group of people surrounding a project like this, I mean, it's super exciting.
So, Andy, and it's great that you're doing this. So, okay, let's talk about how this one goes. This is the first of the, how many of the series is there?
Hopefully we're going to be able to do 8. This is basically, you know, just to kind of recap, we're not reinventing the wheel here. It's basically a Twilight Zone-ish sort of thing, Outer Limits sort of thing, and so on. So we're hoping to do 8 30-minute episodes, and again, it's going to depend on how we do with advertisers and stuff, but I think the stories are there, I think the quality's there, and clearly the talent is here.
Yeah.
So we'll just see how it works out.
That's good. It's Strange Places, and it airs here on AZTV 7,
July 11th, 7 p.m., and hopefully everyone's going to tune in, and it also repeats at 2 a.m.
So, perfect. So, well, we'll make sure we talk more about
exactly.
it and everything.
Sounds
Thank
good.
You guys for being here.
Thank you.
This is good.
Yeah.
Thanks for bringing Hollywood back. That's the big part right there. I love it.